$29 just from shirt sales, and we're climbing. That's double what we raised last year. And just a reminder that you can buy the shirts at theyeti.com. Is that correct? So I got to make sure. Theyeti.com. And we have a new shirt every day, so feel free to check them out. You can buy them all right away or buy one a day. All right, a few donation comments while we're setting up here. $5 from Ethan Butson. Forgot my comment for the first donation. Earthbound is the best. Unfortunately, could only catch the last part of the run. Give Mickey Mage my best and Cancer my least. Good luck. Thank you, Ethan. From Oscar Risberg, $10. Go Kung Carl Gustav. Tompa will understand at least. Put this towards singing Want You Gone and give me luck for that plushie and those pearlers. Thank you, Oscar. From Brody Lister, $30. Yeah, hey, all you have stolen all of my free time and then some this week. Put this towards singing the theme song for Snake Eater. Snake Eater. Thanks,
Brody. Turn off the other TV.
Yeah.
$10 from Josh Carr. Greetings from the UK. The stream has thrown off my sleep schedule, but it's worth it. Thank you, Josh.
I'm good to go whenever, honestly.
Yeah, count me in.
Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, so this run's pretty straightforward. The first two worlds, a bunch of warps, and then just platforming. No glitches at all.
This game...
It's
just very,
well,
very heavy abuse.
He threw so hard up in the air that he wanted to see the
game. You'll notice that world 1s and 2 of this game are mostly just, he'll be mostly doing regular warps, but there are a few wrong warps that save a few seconds of world 1. But for a marathon, they're very risky, so it's respectable to not actually do them.
It's not respectable. There's one in this level that saves like two seconds. And I'm too scared to do it.
Wow.
And at the end of every level, you'll see me, I'm switching my Kong, and it's faster than doing another jump. So, to save like a second.
All right, we have $10 from Trenton Thomas. Hi, speedrunners, how are you? I'm fine, if you happen to ask. Just watching some speedruns. It's pretty fun, actually. Well, bye. Thank you, Trenton.
Thank you. I'll have to check out some speedruns sometime.
The name was Eaton again here, but I think it's Bjorn Anderson, donated $50, was really impressed by the Mega Man and Ninja Gaiden blocks. Duckfist has a new fan. Put this donation towards anything you like. All right, we'll be sure to do that. Jack Albrecht donated $10 and says this money saves 10 frames. Thank
so
you, Jack.
There's another wrong warp in this level that saves like 5 seconds, but I can't even do it.
Very, very precise. I wouldn't say it's frame perfect, but... It's very difficult to do. I would say RTA only.
Absolutely. And if you've ever seen a DKC2 run, this is probably where you see the most of it.
Yes.
Is
the infinite.
No. This boss is very difficult, and if you play bad, you will get lots of fakes.
The only thing random in this game are bosses. And, oh, well, that's a good start. You're supposed to get on top and try and hit the eggs from the top, and it instantly makes them drop. But I'm getting fake eggs anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered. 3, 4.
Wow.
Cool loss of time, right?
Yay.
And that'd be a reset.
All right, I have just received news. We have a new donation war here. You guys can choose the prom king and queen of Awesome Games Done Quick 2013. And here are the cutest couples that you can choose between. We have Dram and Feasel, Carl Sagan and Trihex, Mr. and Mrs. Empty Eye, TJP and Tompa, or Mike89 and Worcester. So be sure to get your... Be sure to get your donations in, and we'll find out. We'll declare a prom king and queen by the end of the marathon.
Dare I ask which one of Mike or Worcester is queen?
Both.
I'm deciding that.
Yes.
Yes.
Wait, did I not hear Mr. K and Herblatt? Was that not a...
I think that's a write-in. Yeah, we'll go with that. Mr. K and Herblatt on the board.
Nope. So I tried to get the warp from the bottom, but I spawned it wrong because I went left too early.
Yeah, pretty much all the tricks in this game are camera, so this camera is just battling it to get it in the right position to load the barrel, otherwise it's not actually there when it should be.
Yeah, and I tried a wrong warp in the previous level and missed it. Oops.
Alright, if we got a sec, as request for a roll call.
Sure.
I am Ness Kamikaze.
RPC.
Twig.
Garrison.
Big friend Colin.
I don't know if you can see me, but Kenamount 666 over here.
Come on, Nuggies.
And this is her.
Radix.
Cyberbotx.
I'm Spin.
Poochie D.
Lee.
Dram.
Voice Crash.
My name's GS.
And Ev.
And I think beyond that, you might not be able to recognize faces, so Golden on the mic too. Twig's playing up there in the front. We have $25 from Mario Meyer. I'm sure you can use those few bucks with the best greetings from Austria, not Australia. All right, Mario. Thank you.
Yeah, this game doesn't really start until like World 3. Despite most RTAs never getting there.
Some races too.
So who has the record for this game right now?
Riz. And using this time it's a 42.03.
It's absolutely ridiculous.
Which I will not come anywhere close to.
If you want like an idea of how perfect his run is, he makes literally one mistake and he gets hit in Bramble Scramble. It costs probably 2 to 3 seconds. Everything else was just pretty much guy-like for the most part.
All right, from Alan, $30. I love that this is all for such a good cause. Thank you for running the DKC games. It's my favorite series. Dollars on Die Hard just because. Looking for Twig to one day get that 42 in DKC 2. Could we get RPC to commentate? Well, he's on the couch up there. Speak up, RPC.
Who was that?
That was Alan Uy, or UY.
Warren.
Oh, that had to be.
Chase me, well. Exactly.
So, when the boss went down to the lava after 3 hits, you can glide across. We call it the lava fly, and it saves 4 seconds. But yet again, I'm way too scared to do that.
Yeah, if you miss it, you lose more than a minute, so.
Yeah.
Crazy tight positioning as well.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's probably like 6 minutes.
6:05.
Yeah.
From Joel Spolin, $10. Love the marathon. Put this towards Tompa singing our beautiful national anthems. Love from Sweden. Thanks, Joel.
Wait, what's that?
From Morton Scanning, a $100 donation. Hi guys, don't know how much money you can manage to suck out of me, but here's another 100. The joy of games continue to transcend new boundaries. This money should go for the OOT any percent run. That is a transcendent run. Love from Denmark. Thank you, Morton, for your generous donation. $10 from The Juice says, I've seen a few 42s, and this is definitely one. Good luck to my good friends RPC and Twig. Let RPC decide what this and my previous donations go to.
No, dude. I'm good. Okay, so on purpose of taking this hit, earlier you saw me team throw into a barrel. I missed the G! And that made it so the next hit I took, I was going to go really high up in the air, so it lets me skip that little auto-scroll or barrel part. Kind of cool.
All right, and appropriately following up the Juice's donation, we have $20 from CJ Chand. Hey guys, Reflected here. Just wanted to give a big shout out to all the DKC players, especially Twig and RPC for coming out and racing. Let RPC decide where my dollar goes. P.S. Could you ask Twig to play as Cranky Kong, please? Thanks.
Yeah, so Reflected is probably the best non-Japanese runner. He recently just got a 42. And he's crazy good at this game. The Juice and Kipples as well, they're very good.
They both have low 43s. deck that's already doing aisles, which are almost matching Riz's times in World 6, so possibly expect some world record attempts soon.
From Jack Trusick, $10. Remember, Twig, no fun allowed.
No fun allowed.
Good luck, bro. Love, Jackifer. From Oliver Shalaki, $15. Hey, guys, you are doing an awesome job. Put this towards Ocarina of Time. Greetings from Germany, and the best game ever made is Monkey Island 2. Keep that in mind. Thank you, Oliver.
What are the rolling monkeys in Monkey Island 2?
I don't think so.
No, but you do use among us a wrench, literally.
Stuart Miles donated $30. Hey, great run so far for a great cause. Highlights have been DK64, Super Meat Boy, Ninja Gaiden, and Metroid Prime. Put this towards Die Hard, and good luck with the DKC2 and DKCR runs from Stargoat.
Someone say something. I don't like the quiet, man.
All right, I'll keep it going. $5 from Martin Juvenin. These $5 go towards bringing back Lawnmower Man for Awful Games Done Quick 2013. Keep up the good runs, and I hope you crash and burn during Contra 3 for once.
Well, you can donate for fire and get lots of burning, that's for sure.
All right, we have $20 from Warren Sao. Shout out to Twig and my best friend RPC and everyone in Channel DKC. Good luck to all, and let us all see what RPC will do with my money. You've got a lot of money over there, RPC. Are you figuring out what you're doing with it?
Not buying another copy of CSGO.
No.
Oh, this stage. This stage is the best music in the game, I think.
Yeah, it's just a remix of the K.
Yeah,
the K. Roll vibe.
Okay. Which I guess something I want to bring up, since you guys mentioned aisles earlier, people out there may not know what that means. That stands for individual levels. It's what they do, a run of just one level of the game instead of the entire game.
Yeah.
Basically drilling to try and get his times to perfection.
Is the times near impossible?
All right, from Kyle Gibson, $40. This marathon has been crazy awesome. Looking forward to all the upcoming games and hoping with my donation, of course, for an all-boss run of Dark Souls. Keep on clicking and clacking to beat cancer. Thank you, Kyle. We have $10 from Jarvitz. Hey, Jarvitz here. Got to donate during the other monkey block. Banana Hype 42. Put this for Master P for OOT file name. We have $10 from David Brendish. Loving the stream, guys. Lost my mom to cancer on my 13th birthday. This goes to F0GX on the hardest difficulty from MASH.
Okay, so this next level, when you swap in water and one Kong is above and one is under, the next hit you take kind of messes things up.
Oh, yeah.
What am I doing? Yeah.
Yes, monkeys can't fly.
No glitches, right?
No glitches. No glitches.
That's how monkeys work.
And now I'm going to do a wrong warp. Granted, I don't mess it up. And yeah. Just got it.
Got it.
Beautiful. And
nice.
Basically, the game doesn't know where to send you, and it just sends you out of the level. And it's weird that it only works in the 1.1 version instead of the 1.0, so they kind of patched it. It actually soft locks your game if you use it in the 1.0. It just endlessly loops you, like, blasting from the barrel.
Well, there's no glitches. The glitch was the wrong warp didn't work, so they fixed it.
Yeah.
From Gregory Bradley, $25. Lost two important people to me in the last year to cancer. Love me some DKC2. Great job on the run so far, guys. Love, Sig. Thank you, Gregory. From John Weghorst, $20. Shoutouts to a 502 bad gateway on my favorite website. Donation for Trihex and Carl Sagan for the prom king and queen.
Okay, so I tried to clip through that vine by getting a double jump. Whenever you kill an enemy, on the way back, if you jump when your Kong is coming back right before the shoulders, you can get like big height. And if you're in a really specific spot, you can throw through the vine and skip that, but oh well.
this is the hardest boss.
Oh yeah, super hard. Go right. Go left.
From Shane O'Sullivan, $25. Hey guys, shoutouts from Ireland. You're all heroes in my eyes, so please put my donation towards naming Quinn a Shane in FF9 so I can feel like I'm there with you in a new sexy body. Thanks, Shane. $10 from Jeffrey Ackerman. Donate this to OOT Cosmo. Special shout out goes to Winter Mom. Hope you know that we're all so happy to help you out. :3. $10.01 from Billy Gagan. Hello to Twig from that long-haired friend of Rob Brown. Please put this donation toward NES Kamikaze, the best Final Fantasy.
You aren't second, I think, for that.
It's first in my heart.
$5 from Zach Godfrey. Hey y'all, MSD here. Just wanted to send a shout out to all my friends in the room and ask a question. Anyone here a fan of Rolling Monkeys?
Absolutely.
Oh, we got some hands for that. I think so.
MSD.
How's it going, MSD? Thank you. $10 from Jack Morgan. Great work, everyone, for such a great cause. Put the money towards Cosmo. Mine, and I guess many others, viewers' productivity this week has been severely low. Loving the speedruns. Greetings from Christchurch, New Zealand, land of the shakes.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jack.
I'd like to congratulate you on beating the impossible world 3.
Oh, yeah. You're supposed to game over here first, but it's way avoided that.
I should have subbed you in Ness.
I know, I...
We have $40 from Kyle Daly. Thanks to all the players, all the donors, and SDA for organizing. Put this towards Cosmo's Any% Ocarina of Time run. Hopefully you guys do this again sometime when I have a job and not just Christmas money. Thanks, Kyle, for your donation. Connor McKeegan donated $10 and says, put my dollars towards Blue Diddy in DKC2 Final Boss from Half-Baked Profit.
Oh, no.
Thanks, Connor. $15.25 from Anton Lagergren. Hello from Sweden, love the marathon. $15 towards F-Zero GX Master Difficulty. Joseph Crawford donated $2. Forgot to leave a comment with my early $10 donation, so here's an extra $2. Let RPC decide where my money goes, as long as it's not to Costco.
Okay, so I messed up a really, really cool glitch in this level. I'm kind of sad about it. Oh well.
There's other cool glitches to come.
Dang, that's another arch.
Yeah, pretty much.
That would mean you lied to us at the start of the run.
Yeah.
I would never do such a thing.
Never trust a twig.
Good thing? However, spin.
You know what this means.
No glitches,
get the
features.
Life. I have Dixie in front.
You got Dixie in front. You gotta get the life.
I'll get the life.
Thank you.
Key point of this level is there's a life at the end, and if he doesn't get it, Twig is not my friend anymore.
If you don't get it,
I have Dixie
bitch.
In front.
Yeah.
We're gonna get it.
All right, I'm probably gonna get this name wrong, but I'm gonna try anyway. $10 from Caroline Srisarjevicul. DKC was the very first video game I ever played, and the seven-year-old inside of me is weeping at the sight of you owning the game like I never could. Please put this towards naming Steiner Violet in FF9. Shout out to TeamLiquid.net. Thanks, Caroline. From Lewis Williams, $4.20. You all are looking really cute on that couch. I wish I could give you all a nice smooch on the lips. Put this money towards Die Harder or Farming Simulator 2013 100%. Thanks, Lewis. $3 from Jared Scherer. Sup, y'all, Ribbed Killa here. Good job on the marathon so far. Shoutouts to Golden Gary, Twig, Dram, Minion, Ness, Spim, The Crew, Number, SMW, and RPC Swag.
Killa do good?
Killa do good. $10 from Salmon Sequif. Let's fight cancer here and breast cancer with the Evo Player's Choice game. Donate for Guilty Gear, FGC.
Guilty Gear!
From Joshua Neiman, $8.95. Shout out to my GF Mitra. She loves DKC too.
Get it!
Oh,
yeah,
yeah.
I can never lose the calm.
This run's already better than last week.
Yeah.
Yeah, the reason Twig doesn't like to get that life there, if he has Diddy in front, is because if you hit the X barrel, you run into the gate and lose Diddy. And he's really useful in this level right here.
You can't do that roll without Diddy right there. And also, I skipped a B cycle right there by like manipulating the camera when I picked up that DK barrel. I shifted it to the right so it didn't spawn until I moved to the left.
All right, we have $20 from Brett Lopez. Hi, Laundry and everyone at AGDQ, donating to show support for a great cause. Let RPC decide what the money goes toward. Love, Riffery, P.S. Barbecue Chips. From Nicholas Lundberg, $10. Third donation, give this to Cosmo as solo king and queen of the speedrun prom. He is fabulous. Thank you, Nicholas. From Stefan Unthen, $1. Shout out to Fiery. Use this donation in my previous for a Kaizo Mario speedrun. Greetings from Germany.
Probably could have backed off.
Jan Geldsetzer donated $10, going towards naming Zidane Mr. MV. Thanks, Jan.
Oh, I messed this up.
All right, we have $10 from Kit. Says, still hooked on watching and getting no work done. Impressive show. Shout out to my mate, Kanjir, who introduced me to this. Thanks for organizing the event, and good luck with your charity. Thank you.
One of the only differences in the Japanese version is there are less bees in that little hallway. Cool. When did you get hit?
That's a really tough fit to fit in there without taking a hit.
Yeah.
And another boring level.
Yay.
Yay. Yeah, watch me die.
Full of juice.
All right, we have a $50 donation from Ashok Chirye, who says that Sinister One has a quote for you guys. To find joy in another's joy is the secret of happiness. Thanks for the donation. Jay Lamont donated $5.55. Hey everyone, you're all doing a great job for a great cause. Please put my donation towards Cosmo's OOT any percent run. Shout out to my friend Junkie Vegeta. Good luck with your LX project. James Rodriguez donated $5. Please put this towards the SDA prom king and queen being Dragon Dark and Metroid Other M. I think you're onto something there, James. From Daniel Gruber, $20. Love what you guys are doing here. First time donating. Give this 20 to whatever the closest brony wants. Fluttershy is best pony. Magic makes it all complete. Anybody want to take that $20?
Where's Trihex?
We got to find Trihex. He's here somewhere. So.
What about honorary brony?
Just put him in Die Hard.
Yeah, all right, it's going to Die Hard. All
right, Try Hard for Die Hard. Let's go.
Die Hard is magic. Or friendship is Die Hard, whichever.
RBC, can you explain this? Because I want to kind of focus.
Basically, what he's going to try to set up here is one of the, I guess you could say, is the second most useful one, maybe?
Just wanted an update that we've already passed the total number of individual donations that we had last year, with over 5,900 right now, so.
Last year's bonus stream.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nice.
Great job, guys. Don't stop. Please.
What's the current donation
left? All right, from Ian Flathers, $10. Thanks so much for supporting the Save the Magic Seahorse Fund. Looking forward to glitchless runs for Magic Animals 2014.
Oh, yeah.
I got it.
Yay! Nice.
Okay, so there were three beetles there, and I only wanted to scroll two of them on. Kill the first one, the little like red star sprite appears. And when that is on the screen, I needed to scroll the third one on to mess with the IDs in the game.
It's like the majority of this game is just pretty much camera positioning and making sure you have the right ID for pretty much almost all the wrong warps. If you just even one enemy has the wrong ID, it's like it ruins the whole thing pretty much.
pretty much every object in the game has an ID assigned to it. Even like the particles from the barrels have IDs. So it's all about what's on the screen and what the game still has to check.
And you saw on this level, I did the killing an enemy, getting height to skip like half the level.
All right, we have $5 from John Sleep. Twig always helps me with DKC2 strats when I ask him on YouTube. Thanks, Twig. Good luck. Put this towards the DKC2 prize. Thank you, John. And just a reminder to donators, you don't actually need to specify that your money goes towards a prize. If you meet the minimum, it will automatically enter you into the drawing to win the prize. You can also put your money towards one of the donation challenges, which is listed over at the Speed Demos Archive website. Please go to marathon.speeddemosarchive.com. for all the information about the marathon.
Just imagine if there was a
Are you ready for a highlight?
From Patricio Barros, $5. Greetings from Chile. I love Mario, DK, and Zelda blocks. It reminds me of the good old times. I miss Final Fantasy VII. Anyway, it's a great cause. Best regards to all. $10 from Tyler Lawrence. Hey everybody, first time watching this and first time donating. You guys are doing awesome work and destroying my work schedule with all these awesome games. Please put this towards the 10K OOT goal. Thank you, Tyler.
Second hardest boss down.
Alright, when somebody gets this fair minute, can they pop me the disc out of that other recorder over there?
Oh, it's still going. You want me to stop?
Yeah, stop it. It's probably spinning pretty black. Yeah.
All right, we have $2 from Daryl Brock. Hey guys, forgot to add a comment with my previous $10. Loving the marathon so far. Looking forward to everything to come. Put the 10 in this 2 to the Cosmo Any% OOT run. Thank you, Daryl.
So I tried to climb that rope so I could like set up a jump to make it over that blue dude, but
is it not come up?
I missed it.
It won't eject. The eject button. It's broken.
Oh, what am I doing?
Is it stuck?
I don't know. I just had pushing.
Oh, there we go. Don't.
Come back. Come back.
There we go. Alright, thank you.
Yeah, round of applause for the David Eric.
Yeah!
I was holding onto that disc.
I like it. It really liked TJP's race, apparently.
Who didn't?
All right, Brett Lopez donated $5. I forgot to mention something, so I'm donating again. Mama Sheba, love to Laundre from Rayfree. From Matthew Patoin, $5. Hey, Zelotath here. Hey, Golden and the DKC runners. Shout out to the number SMW people. I'd like my donation to go towards killing the animals. Good luck, Gary, on your own.
Yes. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Thanks, Zelo.
What is, like, the totals for both of those, killing and saving?
Killing the animals. Winning.
I can take a look. Currently, for Super Metroid, killing the animals has $1,027. Saving them has $798.
Wow, okay. Keep killing them, save real animals.
If you donate for saving the animals, you do not have my support.
Oh, the only other difference in the Japanese version, there's only one bee up there instead of two.
Yeah,
that's
it. Bee's harder to jump over.
What is this?
It's
not too bad, but like
the hardest jump in the game.
Okay, we have $10 from Christoph Bunkenberg. Hey guys, some of my family members have to deal with cancer for several years now, and all I can say is, cancer, you suck. I love you all for doing this amazing stream. Please put this money towards F0GX on the hardest difficulty. Thank you for your donation. From Sierra and Plunkett, $10.20. I lost my mom to cancer in April. Here's to everyone who knows that feeling. Also, shout outs to Irish FGC and DKC2 equals Bext Game. We have a very generous donation here of $1,000 from Jason Fowler with no comment. Thank you, Jason, for your donation. From Nicholas Hallberg, a $5 donation. Awesome stream. So much nostalgia. Also, can you say, buy C-shirt 10? All Swedish people know what you just said. All right. I hope I didn't say anything that's meme-worthy, but there you go.
Let's just say you don't want to know.
All right. I guess...
It's as well that you mispronounced it.
All right. From Anna Kuiman, $10. Hey guys, great job on the stream. I love having this on while I work. Please donate $5 to Sig and Cosmo for prom king and queen. And $5 to Josh the Funk Doc to use any way he wants. Hope to see you at UFGT, Josh. Thanks, Anna. $30 from Zach Robinson. When's Marvel? Yeah, row preppy.
Okay, so you're supposed to use these parrots, but that's slow, so...
We can't have that.
Parrot skip.
Tony Barraza donated $10. Donated during the Earthbound block, but missed my comment. Loving the DKC runs. Shoutouts to the cuties Lee and Ness Kamikaze in the stream room at the moment, and put this $10 to the blindfolded door of time skip.
Thank you.
I might have added the part about shoutouts to the cuties Lee and Ness Kamikaze myself. Thanks, Tony. You're welcome, Lee. $5 from Jonathan Chenier. Great job, guys. Throw this a try hard. Thanks, Jonathan.
And that's still like 2 or 3 seconds slower.
Hardest level.
God. But it's 20 times.
Never again.
Okay, so Squitter, if you press A or L and R, he shoots out a platform, and if you press it again, he makes a platform, it like makes, creates it. So if you press L and R at the same time mid-jump, you can make one directly underneath you. On top of that, if you ever take damage, you can jump after taking damage. So I'm gonna purposely take damage so I can do a quick plat like that and make this level go by a little quicker.
Alright, from Greg Scree, $5. Hey, it's Greg Scree once again. Shoutouts to my pals Twig and Ness. Good luck on your run. Twiggles and Ness can choose what the money goes to because he is really cute.
Thank you.
I don't know which one of you he's referring to, but you guys can fight over that.
Obviously.
Obviously.
All of the above.
All of the above.
Let's kill the animals.
Yes.
Alright, it's going to killing the animals in Super Metroid. A great choice. From my favorite almost Nickelodeon Guts host, Michael O'Malley, $5. Hey, Peanut Phobia here. Gotta show my love for DKC 2. Always fun to watch. Put my dollar on door 6. I mean, to RPC. Good luck, guys.
RPC, you were saving or killing the animals kind of guy?
Killing.
Just put all that.
Great choice.
Hey, Gary, you can get the world record, right?
All right.
In the luck.
Jason Fowler donated $100. Forgot to leave a comment on my last donation. Someone should run some Comic Zone.
About that.
We have a guy that can do that.
Yeah.
Not might sure be.
Wasn't that the guy that just donated $1,000?
Yeah, I think that is correct.
Well, $1,000 for Comic Zone, I mean.
Did he even bring the cart?
I saw it in the other room.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll call
we're
going
to go find him. We might have to arrange that for bonus stream.
It's all.
All right, we have $5 from Liam Flathers. He says, wasn't going to donate again, but you pronounced my name wrong. It's Liam Flathers. Please put this in my last donation to the true prom king, Worcester and Queen Mike 89.
Oh. So can there be a sub-donation incentive within that to who's the king of the queen?
All right, whoever wins, we can decide.
Oh,
must be designed to...
There are a lot of write-ins for that, too. People are,
Yeah. What if we decided it was a game queen? Then we decided it was who?
Alright, the last name got eaten here again on the donation comments, but Tony Seiderberg donated $20. Scalman from UTA here, loving the work you're doing, saving frames, saving people. Put the money towards SRRDB doing a great job preserving history. Thank you, Tony.
So the puffer fish I get hit by, he only spawns like half the time, and I banked on him not being there. Oops. Happens.
All right, we have $5.55 from Davey Vandehoef. Hey guys, someone said to not stop donating, and as long as cancer is in the world, I won't. Thanks for doing this, from Corpse Looter. Thank you, Davey. Justin Woods donated $5. Good job, everyone. I'm having a blast watching all these amazing games. Keep them coming. Trevor Miller donated $10. Lost my grandmother to cancer a few years ago, and I've been glued to the marathon since you started. Love watching. Shout out to the Yetis and my winter mom. Thank you, Trevor. Ronnie Bell donated $1. Donated $10 earlier. Not sure if it went through, but I see an Ebb TFM in the crowd, and I want him to know he's a big cutie. An Ebb TFM for King and Queen. Thanks, Ronnie.
Still the worst screen name ever. All of you wondering what RPC stands for? It's Rocket Power Chainsaw.
Look at the embarrassment.
This is, I'm not racing you.
Yeah, he was too scared to race me. Okay, so I purposely take that hit, so I skip that little section where you're supposed to go off to the right. But you only get knocked up if you're falling, not if you're going up. So you gotta kind of like time it. If you race me, maybe. Yeah.
All right, $10 from Solomon Sakif. Put all the money I've donated so far towards saving the animals. Again, vote for Guilty Gear and fight breast cancer, FGC. $10 from David Betancourt. Awesome DKC runs. Put my money towards Cosmo to play any percent OOT. Thanks, David.
Okay, so this next level is supposed to be a 5.5 minute auto-scroller, and it's going to be about a minute and a half.
Oh yeah, this is amazing.
It is the easiest trick in the game.
I would argue the hardest.
You literally just drop a barrel and re-grab it, and that's about it.
You also got to take a hit, that's the hard part.
But there's no glitches involved, right?
Nope.
No.
There's no glitches on this game.
This is one of the only things you'd actually do on both carts, 1.0 and 1.1. Because it's not really a wrong warp. It's weird.
Anyone in this room could be taught this, how to do this.
In 2 minutes.
Yep.
Seriously. And it saves 3 minutes.
Are you really that easiest trick in speedrunning?
The hardest part is taking the barrel up, not taking a hit. You need both Kongs and you have to keep the barrel. That's the hard part of the trick. Basically, the way the moving walls work in this, I can get an invisible barrel. And for some reason, when I take a hit with the invisible barrel, it moves the entire goalpost down to where I am.
It loads pretty much all the properties at the top of the room down, so you can get crushed in the wall that would be there if you were at the top, even though there's nothing there on the screen.
Now, if you try and do this glitch in other places in this thing, you can actually mess up your cart and everything. But if you do it even in the vicinity of this area, you can't, you know, nothing's gonna go wrong.
If you do this glitch and ever see a golden Rambi barrel, do not go in.
Yeah. You can spawn, Rambi like, bosses and stuff.
You can also play as Cleaver, which is
cool. Yeah. You can spawn, like, discolored bosses and everything. When Garrison was trying to figure out, like, how to even do that... What the heck? Anyway. How to do that trick, he not only corrupted his ROM, he also corrupted his emulator.
Somebody was saying that that trick doesn't work on the VC version, is that true?
I'm not playing on VC.
Right now. So
VC is 1.1, it works.
Alright.
Almost all of the DKC runners use VC because it's guaranteed to be 1.1. Mm-hmm. All the Japanese, I can't think of a single person who plays on card, actually, except Kipples plays on emulator, and he actually loses time because it's emulator.
Yeah.
So he would probably have a 42 if he played on VC.
Definitely.
He's from Australia, though, so...
Represent!
And you can't actually get it on VC anymore because they pulled them all.
They
pulled all the DKCs.
What? Wow.
Yeah.
Probably copyright issues or something. Get on that. Damn, be rare.
Okay, so there's another wrong warp here. I'm going to try and spawn a cannon. And it'll send me to the end.
All right, we have $15 from Chris Sering. From Chris, great cause, you guys. My aunt had breast cancer in both breasts, and while she is still alive, it still was hard for her to bear. Put this $15 towards Metroid Other M for whoever. Okay, thanks. Keep it up, guys.
Oh,
I don't understand why that didn't work. Whatever. I'll try it once more. If I don't get it, I'll speed it normally. I really like this level anyway.
Yes.
So I gotta reset everything.
This level has that DKC-1 tradition of warping past all of the cool levels.
Yeah, this is the only level I like. I'm sad that there's a wrong warp in. Oh, no way. Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Let's do normal.
You get to do the level you like.
Yeah.
Oh, dang. I missed it on it.
That was an awful attempt.
Yeah, I know.
Yep.
We missed the trick here. We should have a donation incentive for the best music in the game, too.
Please come. Oh my gosh.
All right, we have $20 from Ryan Lynch. Love the cause and loving the stream, especially Metroid Prime. Put this 20 towards Cosmos OOT run.
What?
$50 from Sean Naharo. Keep up the good work, guys. Put this to naming Vivi Sagat in FF9. God bless the ring. When's Marvel? From Greg Kimbrough, $8.95. Keep up the good work, everyone. My aunt beat lung cancer last year, and I hope this will aid in helping more people be so lucky. $10 from Michael Green. Love me some Donkey Kong. Put this to Doom Episode 4, and shout out to Bromura and Harui. Thanks, Michael.
This level was pretty interesting.
Oh yeah, actually, since I said apparently I got $5, I can get something I can decide. I'll put that toward Doom Episode 4 as well.
All right.
Okay, so Radley actually has a double jump. Like, you hold A and press B right before you touch the ground. And I do a really... Like, that's the double jump. There's a much faster route for this level, but I can't do it. Because I am weak.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to do consistently, at least all the jumps.
It's not the highest double jump possible. If you let go of A at the top of your jump, you gain a little bit of extra height, and you can go a faster route using that.
There's a double jump, which is the small one you saw him do, and you see it, and there's something called a true double jump. And you notice there's a very long delay in it, and you can still hear the sound for a while. That's what a true double jump is, but it's pretty hard to do.
All right, we have $20 from Mori Bamba. Hi guys, congrats to Skate Man and Mickey for the Earthbound run. Now I want Skate Man to sing a song in French. And my donation goes to Zidane for Mr. MV. $25 from Ugo Sarkissian. Thank you for this entertaining week. Thank you for watching.
You can make it up there in 3 platforms, but I think my first one was pretty bad. I couldn't do it.
Hardest level.
I know it's bad.
He did it. 42.
$3 from Kerry Schroeder. Enjoying the runs. Please let Blue Glass decide where he would like to put this towards. Also, is it true, Blue Glass, that Sega tried to shut your Echo run down, but you actually shut Sega of Japan down instead?
No.
Okay, Okay, so I ducked there so the dude wouldn't, like, wake up and...
Also, Doom Episode 4.
Okay, so normally you're supposed to race this guy, but if you go up here...
Poor guy.
The bad part is you don't get to hear the sweet music. That is the downside.
You just get to hear this sweet music more instead.
Pretty much.
Yeah, that was bad. Nah, that was just awful. Yep, that was just awful.
Where are you going?
Into the brambles? That's where the bird wanted to go?
I see.
I just want to remind everybody watching that you're watching Awesome Games Done Quick 2013. It is a 7-day speedrunning marathon here going all week, and we are benefiting the Prevent Cancer Foundation, which prevents cancer through research, education, and community outreach. We have members of both Speed Demos Archive and Speedruns Live here. And do we have the prizes up front? Can we maybe sneak them on one more time for this block? I don't think we've shown them for DKC2 yet.
I put them back, I think.
Okay.
I can't get over there.
Alright, nobody's within reach of prize. We might be able to sneak him on here in a minute.
Yeah, just show off the. There should be a picture, a few pearlers.
First of all, we have this.
Yeah, you can go. This is a really boring boss fight. You can just walk right in front.
First of all, we have this. we have this Funky Kong pearler with complimentary bananas.
Dude, you can literally walk in front. Like, there's no fear.
Then we have this...
Just put it on top of the Batman box, too.
We have this pretty amazing Mario versus Donkey Kong picture by... is that Gary Storkamp?
Yeah, and Gary Storkamp's site, GaryDraws.com.
Yeah, there's made a few pretty great drawings as prizes for this marathon. We also have this... we also have a Donkey Kong 2 cartridge. Donkey Kong Country 2 cartridge. Super Donkey Kong.
And that was donated by Yggdrizzle, I believe.
Yeah.
Yggdrizzle, YGG, drizzle, like you would spell drizzle. Over
and
on
we have the
Amazon.
Best prize. You can win your very own Donkey Kong plush.
I believe that was donated by Roy's Toys.net.
Thanks for that, and the
buy-ins
for those prizes are what?
You're probably asking the wrong person on that. What's the minimum for those prizes? Is it $10?
$10?
So is it time when you get the coin?
Yeah, it's time when you get the coin.
Bad time. It's
like, nope.
$10 for all the prizes in this block, so you're running out of time here. Be sure to get those donations in.
Those prices go way up.
Until the end of the.
Yeah, I think
so.
Yeah,
the
DKR.
Yeah.
So
that's one more game.
And for fun,
as requested,
4 or 6 seconds.
Oh, but it's totally worth it.
It's totally worth the turn the blue. Normally it's supposed to freeze you, but if you team throw while he does it, it just turns you blue permanently.
Until you take a hit.
I ain't taking a hit.
You're taking a hit, dude.
I can turn red if you want. Let's do it.
It works without. Oh wow.
It doesn't matter.
All the time.
Not out of time.
I don't know. Turn purple or not.
Do it.
Okay. Just to show that I can make it through.
Harbor reverts your controls.
Yeah.
So.
You just hold right instead of left.
Yeah.
This only works as Diddy, by the way.
If you glide into K. Rool as Dixie, you'll actually softlock your game. You have to glide into him, though. Like, and he does his animation to, like, hit you. Okay, so time's gonna be, like, now.
4802.
Yeah. Whatever.
Hey, you got the life.
You got the life. So.
Yo,
I'm gonna donate. You got the
life. Right. I got Mudhole. That was decent.
And coming up next, we'll have Donkey Kong Country Returns with SMK.
Thank you.
Followed by Super Monkey Ball and Super Monkey Ball 2 with Miles. So stick around. You're watching Awesome Games on Quick 2013 live from Chevy Chase, Maryland.
Reflective made a really nice wiki on this, actually, and Juice helped out a bit.
Did you just hit a commercial?
Oh, did they?
I did not.
Okay, I'm going to mute the front mics for a bit of
love. Oh, okay. Thank y'all.
Did we just hit a commercial? Okay, so we're not running
out. We have one more prize for the Donkey Kong Country block. It's this Donkey and, what am I saying, Diddy and Dixie artwork by, I don't know who made that, but...
Is he gonna beat me?
Yeah,
awful.
Should have done co-op.
I can see
you got the last one. Because you had bad luck and then sticks on ice.
I still don't understand why that CLC didn't work. That was weird. Whatever.
What
is next? Sorry, you didn't get the cannon or that scoop.
Oh, okay.
Do you have cords for it and everything?
Huh?
Do you have cords for the Wii and stuff?
We have some over here.
Okay, hold on,
let's
go take mine.
Oh, here. Okay. It'll still be on CRT, it's just components.
Okay. I just need to grab my system.
Unacceptable.
I'm sad I just CLC. Like, I don't understand why.